Hello, Muckers. Today we're in Thurloxton in Somerset, and we're at St. Giles Church, which is a lovely little village. Let's take a walk through the gates. Hopefully we can take a look around inside.
Head east on Mill Lane, then turn right to stay on Mill Lane.
About that, I don't know if you can hear that, but it's my little map talking to me, telling me where to go, more or less. It's a nice door again. The size of the lock. They knew how to make locks in those days. It's a lovely old door as well. It's only a little church, but it looks very interesting. Let's take a look around. Picture of the church. Bell tower up above. It's a little bit dark in this part, but I hope you can see everything right. bell ropes. Another road tour, probably leading to the bell tower. It's only a little church, but seems to be a lot to see. Celebrate a diamond jubilee, 1952. It's 2012. Interesting carving. Dated 1631. I don't know if you can read this, but it says, sacred to the memory of John Noble, who died 14th of August, 1791, age 69 years, and Jane, his wife, who died January 11th, 1793, age 68 years. I don't know if you can hear that noise. I don't know if it's the birds on the roof or a mouse or something running around in here. Can you hear it? said underneath are loiter remains of Mary Ann Story, age 13. Also Robert Story, age 19. Samuel Story, father of the above, age 58. God, they all died you very young. I wonder what happened there. First rector of the church started in about 1290. His name was Richard. And looks as old as the church. Let's go outside and take a look around. It's only a little cemetery, so it shouldn't take too long. Just want to show this outdoor again. Just notice there's another door as well. So that door closed into here, so that means you have to unlock two doors to get into the church. What a lovely morning. Dated 1500. cemetery's bigger than what I thought it was. Oak wall as well. Well, I don't know what this is, but it looked like it could have been part of some stocks that he's put people in and throw stuff at them. Well, that's it, Muckers. I hope you enjoyed this video of St. Joe's Church in Thurloxton, Somerset. See you again soon. Cheers, Muckers.